get it, they would have served me at my office. They could have served the policies on loan, their driving states into the land with notices on it. Okay? So they'll probably do that tonight. Okay? If you let them do it, we'll be back tomorrow and go win and we'll win. Okay? Yeah, we will. Good. Right. Good job, you're all here.
I'd say, tell you here and now, it's the best win I've ever had. It really is. But I quit now. If I died tomorrow, I could not believe a beautiful win like that. It was, no, I couldn't. I'm not joking. The people are so decent, the people so committed, the people so deserving of protection. I could not believe it. And it was the guy who wrote, gave me some letter from Cheshire. This guy wrote a letter to the people in the tree. And they've even got a letterbox in the tree. Right? In the door, front door on the tree. Proved it was a dwelling. Proved our case that it was a dwelling. It wasn't a joke. And we turned it round. And judges thinking it was a joke. And that's the most beautiful thing ever. So that man, who he's even someone or other, I've got it on my papers, but that man deserves the medal. Because just by writing that letter, he didn't know the people, but writing that letter, he made our case. 100%. He's like, I'm not going to write to the world who's still there. I don't care what he looks like, he's still there. I tell you, it really was beautiful.
Seven of them walk up there.
Thank you. Yeah, but I mean, you get used to that, eh?
Not on his helmet.
And I've got 20 high explosive hand grenades in my pocket.
Go with all the other stuff.
That was close.
Thank you.